Ambedkar Kanshira.
Arapulai Ambedkar Birsa Munda.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Periyar.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Narayan Guru.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Sahu Maharaj.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Kanshira.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Bhagat Singh.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Komaram Bhim.
Jai 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 Jai.
Arapulai Ambedkar Savitri Phule.
Jai 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 Jai.
Ara Jai 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 Bhim.
Phule Ambedkar Kanshiram.
Jai Bhim everyone. Today we all have gathered here to observe 125th birth anniversary celebrations of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Last year when we were observing 124th birth anniversary celebrations, Rohit Vemula was amongst us as the Vice President of Ambedkar Students Association. But today we have no more with him. But however, his absence, his loss has in fact sparked a revolution in the entire nation. And the caste, the question of caste has been debated and discussed across the country. And today, like Rohit Vimla's mother remembers him by saying, whenever he used to go home, he used to tell that Ambedkar had given us a path of liberty, equality and fraternity, those three principles which he acquired from Buddhism. He in fact had instituted them in the Constitution of India. But in this present context, we don't have these three principles standing on ground, because what exists in this country is only inequalities on the basis of caste, creed, religion and race. Hence, what he used to tell his mother, that I wanted to adopt Buddhism and I wanted to go in the path of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. And on this day, in lines of Rohit Vimala, also on the call given, on the basis of call given by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Rohit Vimala's mother is also has chosen to convert into Buddhism, which is happening today in the afternoon at Bombay. Along with it, today we have with us our chief guest as Professor Periya Chamu, who we believe as the Vice Chancellor of this university. And for whom we have utmost regard and respect. Because the time in which, the minimum time which he was there as Vice Chancellor, at least there was a sense of peaceful atmosphere that prevailed in this university. And every year when we observe Ambedkar birth anniversary at this shopping complex, which is renamed as Velivada, we used to invite Vice Chancellor and all other administrative officials to come and garland the portrait of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. But now today, we no more invite anyone from administrative building, because we don't want this administration to be ruled by an animal behaviored Vice Chancellor Appa Rao. Instead of that, we want a humanist person like Professor Periya Chamu to be there as Vice Chancellor. Hence, we want this occasion to go ahead in the hands of Professor Periya Chamu, which would also pay a befitting tribute to Dr. B.R. Ambedkar on 125th birth anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. And also, this is the first time that all organizations, all teachers have come together to observe Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's birth anniversary. And this is also a tribute to Rohit Vimala, who also wanted this unity to persist in the campus, to fight against caste, to annihilate caste from the society. With this, I like to request Professor Periya Chamu and all teachers and all students to come for the garlanding of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's portraits and also to pay tributes to Rohit Vimala. Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar!
Johar! Johar!
Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar!
Johar! Johar!
Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar!
Johar! Johar!
Poradudam Vidyardhi Hakkula Korku!
Poradudam! Poradudam!
Poradudam Dalita Hakkula Kosam!
Poradudam! Poradudam!
Poradudam Ambedkar Spurtito Vidyardhula Hakkula Kosam!
Poradudam! Poradudam!
Poradudam Ambedkar Spurtito
స్ఫూర్తితో విద్యార్థుల హక్కుల కోసం
పోరాడదాం పోరాడదాం
అబ్దిలాలి విద్యార్థులు ఉపాధ్యాయుల ఐక్యత అబ్దిలాలి విద్యార్థులు ఉద్యోగుల ఐక్యత
అబ్దిలాలి అబ్దిలాలి
జోహార్ డాక్టర్ బిఆర్ అంబేద్కర్
జోహార్ జోహార్
జోహార్ డాక్టర్ బిఆర్ అంబేద్కర్
జోహార్ జోహార్
Now I request all the faculty members to come forward and give your tributes to Dr. B.R. Ambedkar as well as to Rohit Vimla. Please come forward, sir. Madam.
We request all faculties to please come forward and then.
Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar!
Johar Johar!
Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar!
Johar Johar!
We request all faculties to please come forward. We request Professor Periyachani along with other faculty and also Zuhail to garland the statue of Rohit Vimla.
Johar Rohit Vimla
Johar Johar
Johar Rohit Vimla
Johar Johar
Poradudam Rohit Vimla knayam dargyanta varku
Poradudam Poradudam
Poradudam Rohit chattam sadhinchanta varku
Poradudam Poradudam
Poradudam Rohit Vimla knayam dargyanta varku
Poradudam Poradudam
Poradudam parliament lo Rohit chattam sadhinchanta varku
Poradudam Poradudam
Johar Dr. B.R. Ambedkar
Johar
Student unity long live
long live long live
student unity long live
long live long live
student teachers unity long live
long live long live
now we request Professor Periyachani to address the audience.